Breaking right now at 11, police are investigating a report of a shooting in Roxbury. It happened at the intersection of Washington and Cedar Streets about an hour ago. Boston police tell us a person has a facial injury as a result, but no word on how severe. No arrests have been made.